ArchiCAD 18 introduces a new type of light source called area light. As you can see, by default, the shape of the area light is not visible in render. We have two switches to change this behavior and make it visible in render. And in reflections too. Changing the direction of area light is quite simple. Drag the target area towards an object or edge. To make it perpendicular to the slab, simply pull the target arrow back till it reaches its starting point. The light of area light is emitted in both directions. In the Light Settings dialog, we can change this behavior with the click of the mouse. Also, you can change the illumination angle within a range of 0 to 180 degrees. The illustrations help you understand the behavior of this value. A wide range of effects is available from the Effects tab. Simply click on the switches next to the illustrations to see the result of the selected effect. You can choose from a variety of shapes from this menu. Line is an interesting shape and comes in handy when lighting a suspended ceiling. In this case, there's only one value to be set for dimension, and it's the length. When the shape is set to line, the visible light parameter becomes available. Let's see what the area looks like when it's off. And now when it's turned on. Let's try it out with an interior visualization. Here we have a living room prepared with all the necessary light sources already set. The only thing we need is the light coming from the suspended ceiling. Here's how it looks when rendered without it. Now let's turn on the ceiling lights and see how they contribute to the render. Please note, due to the default low light quality setting of area light, visual artifacts can be seen. The light is not continuous. Changing the quality of area light to a value of 4 or even better to 5 results in a perfect render, but at a cost of increased render time.